Have you ever noticed why coin banks are often shaped like pigs? Well, it is because long ago the jars in which people saved money were made with a clay called pig. The jars came to be known as pig jars, which the English potters misunderstood and made the containers in the shape of a pig.